In the competitive world of HR services, how do you redefine cost efficiency and quality? Meet our client, specializing in interim services and HR services. He is experiencing consistently rising expenses in the areas of payroll, personnel administration, time tracking, and HR management control. The mission was clear: select a HRIS solution to streamline operations and slash expenses. We proposed an approach that focused on two key aspects for us. The first key is the proof of concepts, POCs, on the discriminating functions enabling time savings and the creation of services. The second key is the value creation, but we started with a challenge. Indeed, to identify the discriminating functions, it is necessary to have the processes modeled, and initially, the processes were not. We were able to accomplish this in 2.5 days, which surprised the general manager in charge of HR. By leveraging the discriminating functions, we identified 3 proof of concepts, POCs, that served as focal points for drafting specifications and assessing the relevance of solutions available in the market. Subsequently, based on these proof of concepts, we requested the HRIS providers to conduct live demos to have the solutions assessed by the user chain. By using our method, we achieved results that astonished all stakeholders. Let's have a look on the following video to discover the results.